All right.
Okay, sorry about the echo. I was just making sure y'all could hear me. All right, and that was me checking if y'all could hear the music. All right. Hello.
That was me checking if y'all could hear the music. All right. Hello.
Well, hold on. I can hear myself, so give me another second. All right, y'all, I'm testing audio. I can hear myself. That wasn't happening yesterday.
Right, do you have it open in that? Yeah, you have it. Do you see that? Yeah. Well, you could just mute it.
Well, that's okay.
Okay, so you should be good now.
Yeah, I'm good now.
Okay.
I'm just an idiot. It's that fine.
That always fucks me up sometimes, too.
All right, thank y'all so much for your patience with me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so last time we were decorating, I forgot her name. That's okay. We were decorating the house, and I take this very seriously. So we're going to keep decorating the house. All right, so let's see what we've got here so far. We've got... We've got a nice little hallway there. That wall's boring. Yeah. Anyway, we'll deal with that later. We gotta get it furnished first. All right. So I think I'm gonna make this her laundry room. That just makes sense. That's cute. Yeah. Now, I know that when the laundry pack came out, people are like, why the fuck did y'all come out with a laundry pack? You know what? I like living like a real person in The Sims. I feel like it's more fun. Wait, is this the washer or the dryer? Okay, are y'all like me and the washer and the dryer in your home have a very specific placement? Like, for me, the washer has to be to the left of the dryer. And I think it's because in the house I grew up with, that's how it was. Let's see. I mean, it's a really big laundry room. I'm not really sure. I mean, maybe it can also... You know what? We can make it work. Sorry, first of all, my desk is an absolute mess, and nobody should be using it in the state that it's in, and yet here we are. Maybe if I... Okay. I'm gonna stand it up right there, or maybe I should move it. Basically, I can't see the chat right now. So I'm trying to find a way that I can set up Drew's iPad to where I can see the chat. I need to get dual monitor, but... Okay. It's pretty dark for y'all. That's really dark for y'all. I am gonna see if I can fix that. Okay. There's that. I'm so sorry, y'all. I'm trying to get it to where... I think I'm just gonna have to keep it dark until I can figure this out.
Daisy!
All right. That sucks that it's so dark for y'all. All right, here's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna not allow transparency. We're gonna put the watcher count just right there. And I guess for now, I guess for now, I will take... I don't want to take away the chat, though. Oh, I also didn't name the stream. Should probably do that. You know what? Let me... I'm so sorry, you guys. Let me test out a couple of things, and I will be right back. All right, so until I can figure out how to get the chat to overlay the Sims or the game, whatever game I'm playing, without darkening, for lack of a better word, the screen, I'm just gonna have it to where you can only see one thing at a time. All right, let's get back to actually playing the game, shall we? All right, she's gonna need some detergent. It's tiny. Oh, they're all tiny.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess this, it doesn't matter, but this will be for dirty laundry. And this is laundry that she just got out of the dryer. Because that matters so much. Alright. There is this fly that will not leave me alone. All right, now let's make this room a little bit more tolerable. Collector curtains? What does that even mean? Oh, okay. Yeah, no. I don't really want curtains, like. I think I'll do what I did in the kitchen and in pretty much every other room. Put some, like, rolled up blinds on top. Yeah. Yeah, okay. See, maybe give her like a sink or something. I know I actually have a sink that came. Yeah. That's not cute though. Interesting. You know what? Oh, it's so hard to choose. Okay. See, maybe get her a table to just like set stuff on. Perhaps. Or let's see, maybe I can do some shelving. No, I'm still not feeling it. Alright. I can't think of anything else somebody would need in a laundry room. So I guess let's start putting stuff places. I think this is a good spot for some plants. Where's that, the one that like drapes? Like false. I'm probably gonna pass right by it. And it's not a plant like in a thing, it's actually just a decoration that makes it look like. No thoughts, just plants. Thank you. okay. That's not it either. I just... Of course, the one time I'm looking for it, you know? I'm sure I'll find it later. Oh, I like that. Okay. Not bad, not bad. That is Harley Quinn. So this room is difficult because it is way bigger than it ever needed to be. I don't know why, but I just really like these little houses. But that doesn't really make sense there, does it? Just a jar of cookies in the laundry room? You never know. What? Right, and I don't feel like there should be a door here. Let's just do an archway. Works for me. All right, so she's got laundry, kitchen, living room, hallway. I think we can decorate the bedroom now. So I have sets, lots and lots of sets of bedroom stuff. I'm sorry, this fly is actually pissing me off. I need to calm down. This is too much energy to be putting into not liking a fly. Have insufficient funds for like everything. All right, I guess we're All right, and that's called what? All right, so let's see. All right, and here's what we're gonna do. I know I'm cheating by doing this, but I'm gonna give her some more money. Y'all, the fly resurrected itself, but I got it again.
This is probably where I stopped.
That's weird. Why is it like that? Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't listen to me. Okay, that's not so bad. They're all candles, because of course they are. why would I download anything else? Wait, is it only showing... It's not only showing custom content. Tis but a house. See, maybe we can make her a little bougie, have like a fireplace. That might be fun. Paintings and posters. If I could just get it to be like a standing photo. Like a floor poster, except small. You'll float too.
You'll float too!
Camping bag. Whatever, I'm putting it there. See if I can get a small photo to go. Yeah, like that. Okay. This girl just really likes plants, and that's okay. Let's see. No, that looks like an unopened condom. No thanks. Yeah, I think that's fine. Curl up near the fire. I feel like I'm forgetting something, but she's got lights, a dresser. This could use something, I just don't know what. Let me see if I have makeup. But she wouldn't be doing her makeup there, would she? You know what, let's just leave it as it is. I think that's fine. Have a light peering down on you.
Ooh.
Wait, why does that look dirty? It's probably just a shadow. Alright, wait. I forgot everything that I'm doing. Okay. Well, I just got a text, or not a text, but a group chat message that one of my friends who was over here not long ago has a fever. So that's fun. All right. I think I'm going to make this her activity room.
Oh, yeah. That was nice. Oh, sweet.
Now, she wants to be a rock star, right? So we're going to put a bunch of stuff in here. I mean, I really am just kind of... putting everything that is a musical instrument in here, and then I'll make it look good.
I can go to sleep.
think maybe she would also do yoga for, like, inspiration. It's a little meditation pillow. Just gonna have the meditation poof right there. All right. Anyway, so. We need some lighting. What am I doing? Why am I typing that in? When I say I don't know what I'm doing, right, I like that. So what does that belong to? We've got the UNG 999 bathroom loose. At this point, I'm just fucking around, to be honest. I know I need to get on with the gameplay. Y'all are probably so tired of me decorating this house. All right. I sure hope I didn't forget anything, but if I did, that's fine too. All right. Let's get to living. Time is it? 8 a.m.? How about we make breakfast? So, like I said, I have a bunch of... Oh, what is that? So I have a bunch of custom content, one being making it as like lifelike as possible. Oh, great. Yeah, my sim caught fire. Is my sim really gonna die right after I made her? Are you... Okay. Well, at least I saved. There goes my dog. Girl. What is even happening right now? Oh my gosh. Okay. Yeah, go take a shower. How is that already dirty? What is this? I have never started off a game like this. Alright, girl, get done with your bath. This is kind of ridiculous. Don't mind me, I'm just having some M&Ms. She's asleep. Weird that you have to offer friendship to your dog, but okay. Man, having a Sims dog makes me miss my real dog. I say that as if she is not in this apartment with me. Sure. Personality type. INFP. Oh my god, that's what I am. Nobody cares that you're bored, whatever your name is, Botticelli. And my dog just clipped into something. Maybe not on the concrete. I care about the environment in video games too. I hope the guy walking next to me steps in my dog's poop, because that would be funny. Or what if we sent her... Really, there's nothing? Well, entertainer, I guess. Well, go to sleep, Boo Bear. See, let's also buy her some music. Oh, hello. Okay, why not? You are fine, girl. Just hold on. Oh. I didn't realize where it was. Let's see. How long have we been going? I haven't been paying attention. Two hours. Alright, y'all. Since we've been playing for 2 hours, I think I'm gonna call it a night. We finally are done with her apartment, so we will get straight into gameplay next time. So, why is that over here? Oh my god. Alright. Thank y'all so much again for hanging out. Again, I don't think I even said it the first time. Thank you for hanging out with me, and dealing with how absolutely intricate I make everything in The Sims. I really look forward to building a life for Botticelli here. What is her name? Araceli? Probably gonna call her Botticelli because I can never remember that name. So my usual spiel. If you're watching this on Twitch or YouTube, both of my channels should have my social media links as well as my card, C-A-R-R-D page. On my card page, you can find a Google Doc explaining, pricing and just really all information you could possibly need about my tarot and oracle reading service. My tarot and oracle readings start at $5, and I actually just got a new oracle deck today that I ordered on Kickstarter forever ago, so I'm really excited to use that deck in some readings. I'm probably gonna do one for my fiance, whenever he's done doing whatever he's doing. But anyway, as I always say and mean, times are tough, gas prices are ridiculous, my rent's going up, so if a tarot and or oracle reading sound interesting to you, go ahead and check out the Google Doc on my card page. Excuse me. And I guess that's it. So, thank you again for tuning in, and I will see you next time.